I had to write to say that I won't be home anymore. But something happened to me while I was driving home, and I'm not the same anymore. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa, only one day away from your arms. I saw a welcoming light and stopped to rest for the night, and that is when I saw her as I pulled in outside of the small motel. She was there. So I walked up to her, asked where I could get something to eat, and she showed me where. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa, only one day away from your
vi.